A standing room only crowd here at Mays Bank Arena.
Oh, yeah, it feels like a fire hazard.
Oh, it is a fire hazard. It's arena war. We turn hazards and carnage into a raiding spectacle you can't turn away from. I'm Al Jerome here with the legendary Jock Cranley.
You know, Al, when I was a stuntman and a movie star, I slept with a lot of women. But nothing is as quite as exciting as this.
I'll take your word for it. Tonight, passion, pain, carnage, blood, and speed.
I was at that party.
No, that never happened. All brought to you by the Bravado Bison, a truck that makes you a man even if you're a woman.
Seconds away from this match of hot bomb. The teams are squaring off. Get rid of that bomb before the timer runs down, almost ready to start. Like the gun tower is fired up. With that elimination, we're at 11 players. Oh, the orange team loses a comrade first. Nice move, purple. The battle drone is out. Watch out, contenders. Oh, machine guns are firing and looking for a target. Oh, head-on collision, that's gonna leave a mark. Oh, looks like the engine is gonna EMP shock hit that hard. Again, and that player is fried like bacon. 10 left. All right, the fans getting a little rowdy in the stands there. Couple of fellas. Oh, wow, the ladies are in on it, too. Someone is up on the arena war wheel. Could hit a deadly jackpot. drone has taken that one out with an EMP pulse. That's insane! How about you take a seat in the spectator box?
Little remote control car is gonna be trouble. Arena War wheel spinning. Could mean trouble.
Only one left, ladies and gentlemen.
I wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of one of those remote-controlled missiles. Those traps are armed, Al, and somebody's getting screwed.
The Arena War wheel is being spun. Watch out! This could be it. That team only has one player left. Who will come out on top? Arena War wheel is spinning. Careful out there. Last man standing with the bomb. This could end badly.
That drone just gave the old stun gun treatment.
And the gun tower is operational. The deadly Arena War wheel is in action. Where will it land?
Here we are, the most exciting event on TV since televised executions. Arena War, Maze Bank Arena, a fight to the death with corporate sponsors. And our sponsors have asked us to shoot anyone who doesn't stand for the national anthem. The place is electric.
You're right, Al. I saw a guy in a wheelchair crowd surfing while firing a pistol in the air, if that is not talent.
The hype is real, Violet. This match of Games Masters is set to begin as we watch contestants try for as many points as possible before total annihilation. One team goes for checkpoints. The other team tries to murder them from the spectator box.
Sponsored by the iFruit 100XZ, the only phone worth paying $2,000 for.
We are ready to start this match of Games Masters. The Arena Arsenal is ready.
Let's get this battle going.
Sponsored by Ammunition, protecting your rights to shoot them if you got them.
Got it! That's a point! You got zapped with an EMP! Great! 10 points on the board!
Trouble with a remote control car. 30 checkpoints have been collected.
That damn little car is setting up some mines.
Clock is counting down. Tiny car, tiny mines. Careful. And there's a checkpoint collected. Watch out on the field, folks. Machine gun fire incoming.
All right, team one is done. Let's see what team two can do.
And has their finger on the button.
Got that checkpoint.
Good show.